I've been working on DART for about 3 years now. It's really exciting to go from the conceptual phase, the design phase, where all of this is just on a computer screen, to now seeing it in real life. Up to this moment, we've been testing the spacecraft in what we call a side-by-side configuration. And that's because we have most of the boxes down next to the main core of the spacecraft, side by side. We've been checking them out electrically, running through all its paces, and now everything looks good. And next, we're actually going to install this panel up against exactly where you see on the core. We're gonna hang it off a crane, so this rotates up, and then we're gonna slowly guide it in and attach it all over that spacecraft. And we're gonna do the same on the other side. And at that point, almost all the components will actually be integrated or installed on the spacecraft and ready for the next phase of testing. One of my favorite things about working on spacecraft is the team that it takes to put a spacecraft like this together. Electrical people, mechanical people, quality, they all have to come together to make this a reality. That's really fun. It has so many entrance points. Like, if you're excited about space, there are so many ways to get involved and to help build a spacecraft like this. And it takes so many amazing people dedicating to actually see this in reality.